What I haven't done, I haven't introduced some new member you wouldn't have seen before. We've got River on the cajon. I say young, he is our youngest member. Bloody old, though. Right, we're going to do a number now. We have a little bit of controversy over this one, because originally it was written by a lady called Lucille Brogan, and we play a totally different version, and they had different lyrics and everything. So. I play in a different key altogether.
That's been known.
So do I. Anyway, it's one that a lot of you will be quite familiar with, if not the song title, but certainly the meaning of the song. It's called Sloppy Drunk. Thank you.
understand.